My name is Bira Macklin.
My name is Kavanyol Rose.
My name is Ayer Hellen.
We are the novices elect of the Sisters of the Holy Cross.
We, the Sisters of the Holy Cross, throughout the world, are called to participate in the prophetic mission of Jesus to witness God's love to all creation. We witness God's love through caring for our environment, like as we see our environment here, our common home. We emphasize planting of trees, that everyone needs to plant a tree. We also encourage recycling of materials, proper disposal of waste like kavera. After using a kavera, if I don't need it, I can burn it. Also, the Sisters of the Holy Cross, through Peace and Justice Committee, we create awareness to circumstances like human trafficking. This helps the young men and women outside the world to become aware of the challenges that can come out through human trafficking. And through doing all these things, we become bearers and witnesses of God's love wherever we are.
Compassion moves us to reflect on the signs of the time, discern needs, and respond. We stand in solidarity with the poor and the powerless.
Our life together enriches and strengthens us to foster community wherever we live.
We, the Sisters of the Holy Cross, we attain this our mission statement through living our core values every day. These core values guide us to living in unity with one another. Compassion compels us to stand in solidarity with the suffering and also to embrace them in their needs. Through doing this, we experience the liberation and the healing presence of Jesus.
Faith impels us to trust God ever more radically and to risk responding as the life of the disciples of Jesus. And that faith is making us to do things that